All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Joseph Nakhla, the CEO of Tribe Property Technologies. And Joseph, welcome back.
Good to be with you, Steve.
Yeah, and also joining us is Angelo Bartolini. He is your brand new Chief Financial Officer. And Angelo, nice to meet you as well.
Pleasure to meet you, Steve.
Yeah, Angelo, we'll get to you in just a second. But Joseph, let's talk about bringing on this new CFO. Lots of experience that Angelo's bringing with him.
Yeah, absolutely. We're thrilled to have Angelo with us. You know, obviously, our previous CFO, Jim Defer, had done an incredible job helping us go public and get the company's foundation where it is right now and helping us through a number of M&A activities. And he's always said to me that, you know, I'm really good at that stage, and then you're going to have to go and eventually get yourself somebody who's got more experience that can take the company into bigger revenues. And he was true to his word. He's been an absolute professional. And I can't begin to tell you how thrilled I am to have somebody of Angelo's caliber and experience, and more importantly, how amazing of a human being he is as I got to know him, to add him to our executive C-suite.
Yeah. Angelo, tell me a little bit about your background.
Sure, absolutely. I'm a CPA, started with Ernst & Young. I moved to Canadian Tire for a number of years, had great experience growing my skill sets with them, moved on to Home Depot Supply. And then more recently, I was with Altus Group. I was the CFO for over, close to 13 years there. I had a terrific journey with Altus Group. I joined that company when it was a very early stage Canadian services only company, and we transformed that company from that little Canadian based company to a global technology and services company, and increasing revenues fivefold and increasing market capitalization tenfold. And I am just thrilled to join Joseph and his team. It's very reminiscent of where Altus was, and I am looking forward to replicate that journey.
Is that what drew you to the job with Tribe? Is the fact that you felt like there's some familiarity with where they are to where you think they can go? And tell me a bit about the reasoning behind it.
100%. I thought it was a perfect fit. I did really enjoy that journey, transforming an early stage company. And when I look at Tribe, they're in a very similar place. A great market opportunity ahead of them, a strong management team, a great board, a strong investor base. And now the one advantage that they have is they're leading with technology. So they're ahead of the game in that respect. And when I met Joseph, I just thought the world of him. He is a visionary. He's a terrific leader. And, you know, after having been on the job just a few days here, everything I expected and thought about the business has been validated. So I am looking forward to really growing with Joseph. And again, I'm just thrilled.
Yeah. Joseph, you're giving Angelo a little more capital to deal with as well, because you made an announcement that the company has also entered into an agreement with a bank to provide some capital and really push the M&A and the growth of the company. Is that fair to say?
Yeah, absolutely. I will, I hate to be cryptic on the way we wrote the press release. We're working with a tier one bank, and you can only count them on one hand, but that's just respecting the partnership and the request that was made. And I think it also speaks to the quality of the deal that we negotiated, especially in our size. But to summarize, Steve, you're bang on. I mean, it's no surprise that we are very active in M&A, and we have identified a lot of really, really interesting opportunities on the Canadian soil and in some cases down south that we want to be very active with. Angelo comes with a just incredible amount of experience with not only capital structure and M&A activities, but also integrating these companies both on the financial side and on the service side. So it was it's something that we've been working on, and we needed the validation from a senior bank that can look at us and go, you know what, we love the business you're doing, we look what you've done with it so far, and we want to really power and give you essentially an M&A revolver that you can go out and take advantage of these opportunities that you're seeing, so you can actually continue the growth.
Absolutely. Makes a lot of sense. Well, gentlemen, thanks very much for the time. Angelo, congratulations on the new role. Look forward to talking again in the future.
Likewise. Thank you.
And Joseph, as always, thank you and congratulations on the new hire.
Thank you, Steve.
All right, there is Angelo Bartolini. He is the Chief Financial Officer. And of course, Joseph Nakhla, the CEO of Tribe Property Technologies.